I want to feel you. I need to hear you. You are the light.
On the first film, I said I had a crush on Emma on the first film, yep.
To the place where I find peace again.
Or I will make myself.
Okay. I'm so determined to embarrass you.
I'm not determined to embarrass you. I'm determined to be taller than you are.
Same thing. What about the cute little girl that plays Hermione Granger?
What about her, huh?
You are the light to my soul.
Me and Emma went to a water park together. Unfortunately, Rupert went home for the weekend. We were in Newcastle and we went home for the weekend. We went to a water park together, so that was really cool.
And now you're
the hate. Dan is a very, very good friend. He has a fantastic sense of humour. He keeps everyone on the set laughing and entertained. He's a great guy. He's down to earth, and I actually genuinely like him. There you go.
It was very obvious that, you know, the pollen was in the air.
But we all want to know is, anything going on between you and Daniel Radcliffe at all?
But Emma is just so, I hate her. She's so spot free. She's just like, it's really unfair.
No, that isn't true. I get my fair share.